What's up guys, this is Altron DYC. So this is the new MacBook Air, the one that has the M1 chip. So ito yung napili ko kasi ito yung pinakamura sa Apple Store. Pero isa rin ito sa most powerful laptop na mabibili mo sa Apple ngayon. So itong M1 MacBook Air is fanless. Wala siyang fan sa loob. The only time na iinit lang siya is pag nagre-render ka. So yung configuration na binili ko is 16GB na memory and 512GB na storage size. So now ang gagawin ko dito is magra-run ako ng test. Ira-run ko yung Cinebench and yung Geekbench. And titignan natin yung scores and i-compare natin ito sa mga scores ng mga nag-run na ng Geekbench and Cinebench online. Isa sa Max Tech sa mga nag-review nitong M1 MacBook Air. Ang sabi nga niya, this is the perfect laptop. So as of now, wala pa ako nakikita mga issues, wala pa ako na-encounter na issues. Pero most likely, ang magiging problema lang nito is yung heat. So kapag matagal mo siyang ginamit, nagre-render ka, nag-e-edit ka ng videos, nag-e-edit ka ng photos, and all those, etc., etc., may tendency itong baka mag-thermal throttle dahil sa heat. Kasi nga, fanless siya. Wala siyang system fan. So, let's go ahead and i-run natin yung Cinebench. Tingnan natin kung ano yung score na makukuha natin.
what? Stop. Hang on. Wait. One more thing. Hi. I'm a VC. Is there time for questions? Good, because I have one. Why? Why? Why make all these advancements? What's the point? Right? Oh, you're so quiet now. Look, I'm a machine. I'm proud of it. That's my fan. Longer battery life. Plug it in. Where are you going? Just plug it in. Fast. I'm fast. I'm still fast. Check it out. Still got it. PC. Still got it. I've always been there. I always will be. Fast. Okay. My battery's drained. I gotta go plug in. Good luck. Woo! Outlet!
So that's it, guys. I'm pretty much happy with my setup right now. Everything is working fine. Final Cut Pro opens up really fast and quick. All the apps, like the Safari, Google Chrome, the Mail, the Photos app, and the Calendar, which are normally used. So again, we will be doing a second video, and we're gonna do the thermal pad mod with this MacBook Air. If you wanna see that, make sure you subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. And make sure the notification bell is on. This is OutRunDYC, and we'll see you guys in the next video.